by Gatorade. As we look around some of the other action, look out from behind, Mac Jones hit from behind by Brandon Jones. Ball goes on the ground right into Melvin Ingram's arms, and it's the second defensive touchdown we've seen so far here today in the first half of these games. Bill Belichick shaking his head as his offense has turned the ball over multiple times.